There are two different ways to test a quality in Java programs, and this can lead to confusion for new programmers. The first way to test a quality is with double equals. For basic types, like int and double, this does what you would intuitively expect. It returns true if the two variables or expressions have the same value. For objects, using double equals tells you whether the two variables refer to the same object, not just objects with the same value. Many classes provide an equals method, which can be used to test if two objects have the same value. Here we see an example of the difference. First, we create two integer variables x and y, and set them both to equal 6. When we test x double equals y, the value will be true. Next, we create two point objects, both at the location 3, 4. Even though p1 and p2 both are the point 3, 4, they are two different objects. Double equals tests to see if we are referring to the same object, not objects that have the same values, so this will be false. Another common double equals mistake is to attempt to use double equals to compare strings. In the code shown, we read a string from the keyboard, and it looks like we are checking to see if the user typed hello. But this can never be true because the string object returned from the scanner will not be the same object as the constant string hello that was created at compile time. Instead, you should do the test with s1.equals hello. Here we show a method that implements equality testing for the point class. It begins with @override, indicating we are going to override the built-in equals method. Then, this is a public method, which will return a Boolean called equals. The equals method takes in any object. We'll call that object other. We first check to make sure other is a point. Instance of is a reserved word in Java that lets you test whether a particular object is a member of a class. If other is an instance of point, then we return true if the x and y values are the same. If other is not a point, we return false. You can download a point class that highlights the topics covered in this video from java.martincarlyle.com.